Hello， 各位观众，大家好，我是刘胜镜。那现在我们在前往四级的路上，然后要准备出发杀掉我们的目标塔米尔。那我们现在先在四级里侦查看看，看我们的目标塔米尔在哪里。哦，似乎我们已经触发了剧情，但塔米尔的位置目前还不是很明了，再等等看吧。
Numbers change nothing. Your men failed to fill the order, which means I have failed my client.
We need more time.
This is the excuse of a lazy or incompetent man. Which are you?
Neither.
What I see says otherwise. Now, tell me, what do you intend to do to solve this problem of ours? These weapons are needed now.
I see no solution. The men work day and night, but your client requires so much.And the destination. It is a difficult route.
Would that you could produce weapons with the same skill as you produce excuses.
I have done all I can.
It is not enough.
Then perhaps you ask too much.
Too much? I gave you everything. Without me, you would still be charming serpents for coin. All I ask in return was you fill the orders I bring you. And you say I ask too much?Disrespect me?
Peace, Tamir. I meant no insult.
Then you should have kept your mouth shut.
No, stop.
Stop? I'm just getting started.
No, stop.
You came into my souk, stood before my men, and dared to insult me? No. Leave the body. Let this be a lesson to the rest of you. Think twice before you tell me something cannot be done. Now get back to work.
OK， 好，我们已经知道塔米尔是谁了。那我们就抓住时机，趁他不注意的时候，跟他脖子上来一发。哎呀，这个来不及了。
Just a little money instead of you. Yes, sir. Have a little money. Absolutely. Where did you learn your craft? Be at peace. You'll pay for this. You and all your kind.
It seems you're the one pays now, my friend. You'll not profit from suffering any longer.
You think me some petty death dealer, suckling at the breast of war?A strange target, don't you think? Why me, when so many others do the same?
You believe yourself different, then?
Oh, but I am. For I serve a far nobler cause than mere profit. Just like my brothers.
Brothers?
Ah, but he thinks I am. I am but a piece. A man with a part to play. You'll come to know the others soon enough.They won't take kindly to what you've done.
Good. I look forward to ending their lives as well.
Such pride. It will destroy you, child.
Don't let him get away! away from me!
Thousands of lives are lost in
his defense! Stop running! You cannot escape! Give up! He's nowhere to run!
Fighting for what good?
I was captured! I found him! He's here! You hide like a rat!
Word has reached me of your victory, Altair. You have my gratitude and my respect.
Thank you.
It is a shame that the other assassins continue to hold you in such poor regard.
Rafik, I do not care what the others think of me.
As you wish, Altair. You should bring news of your victory to Al-Mualim. I'm certain he has more work for you to do.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Out of the machine, Mr. Miles.
What's the matter, Doc?
Miss Stillman is once again insisting I let you rest.
好，似乎我们在回报的路程中被博士挖出来，是露西说要我们多休息。那我们试试看能不能跟露西对话看看。好，似乎没办法对话。不对啊，应该是可以对话。哦，可以了，看，现在可以对话了。
So.Feel like telling me who put the stick up his ass?
We have a deadline. 1 week. Well, 6 days now.
Deadline?
I can't talk about it.
Man, put yourself in my shoes. I'm being held hostage by a group of scientists. At least I think you're scientists. And forced to spend all day in some crazy-ass machine. You won't tell me what you're looking for or why you want it, but I'm supposed to be thanking you for keeping me alive. This is so fucked! Sorry, but it is.
What do you want me to do?
Let's see, I don't know. Maybe give me some answers?
I can't. And it's better this way. Safer.
Safer for who?
Both of us.
好，露西似乎没有给我们太多什么情报，因为她好像为了安全的考量，所以什么事情都不跟我们说。我们再看看能不能再对话一次。
Hey, you know what? I've got a question I think you can actually answer.
What's up?
Why is it that sometimes the guys in there...Talk like they're from the future.
The future?
I mean the present. Now, today, whatever.
You've probably noticed that English has become the official language of the Holy Land.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
The Animus is translating speech it deems vital into more modern English, so expect a few anachronisms. I could probably make it more authentic, but... You ever read Chaucer?
Who?
Yeah, definitely not for you.
好，还是一些无关紧要的剧情。我们看看还有没有什么其他对话。
Can you tell me more about Abstergo? What goes on here, beyond the whole keeping me prisoner thing?
Abstergo is one of the largest pharmaceutical companies in the world. Their primary focus is antidepressants. There's some information on the computer over there.
But you already said this isn't about testing a drug.So what's the deal?
I don't like where this is going.
So it's safe to assume the Animus is not a part of their public face.
What, you haven't seen the commercials?
Oh my god. She has a sense of humor.
I'm sorry, Desmond. I've got a lot of work to do. Like I said, if you want to know more about the company, take a look at the computer. The telecommunication stuff is particularly interesting.
好，露西说好像电脑什么特别情报可以看。我们再看看他们在对话好了。
Aren't you tired?
OK， 好，似乎没有对话，我们就看看电脑吧。好，这是我们露西的电子信箱，然后三个信件，然后这是 维迪克寄来的时间点 ，OK， 好像这一封比较近，我先看一下。这些，巴拉巴拉巴拉。好，似乎我们露西好像经常会把金钥匙到处弄丢，所以可能是个比较粗心的人。所以，我们露西是个天然呆之类的角色吗？OK， 好，这一封，就是一些关于公司的一些政策。OK， 好，似乎这家公司对，他们的员工啊，好像管很多啦，必须这样讲。不过从这些信件也不知道有什么特别的资讯，我们再看看下一封好了。雷拉，所以在好像我们 episode 1 episode 2的时候有出现一个有他博士跟露西的对话之中，好像讲到某个人，这个人似乎就叫雷拉，但他是谁呢？或许这之后可能会有更多的情报，不过现在我们不了解雷拉是谁。好，我们现在看看有没有其他东西可以看。OK， 好，寄件夹、垃圾桶什么都没有，这个可以拉吗？好，不能拉，不能拉。这个呢，也不能拉。好，那我们就先离开吧。好，看来目前得到的情报也还是很零散的一些片段。那我们就先睡觉，然后看明天会有完成哪些剧情好了。
Let's go, Mr. Miles. Time's wasting.
好，一如既往，博士过来把我们叫起来，然后我们看看这次我们应该是要回到马西亚夫回去向艾尔莫林回报我们的任务。
Where's Lucy?
Oh, don't worry. She'll be with us soon enough.
So why are you doing all this, Doc? What are you hoping to accomplish?
You turn the television on lately? Read the newspaper?
Never cared much for that stuff.
Then, let me sum it up for you. The world's a mess. It's pathetic, really. You've seen it firsthand yourself. 1,000 years between you and your ancestor, and society remains just as barbaric, just as stupid.
And your point is?
Order, Mr. Miles. The world needs order. That is what we're working towards, and that is what you're helping us to achieve.
You expect me to believe you're building a better tomorrow?
That's exactly what we're doing. The human race calls out for direction. They want to know why they're here, what they're meant to do. Well, we're going to tell them. And once they understand how to live their lives, everything will be better.
Better how?
An end to all conflicts, large and small. Isn't that what you assassins strive for?Peace in all things?
I told you, I'm not an assassin.
Right, right.
I still don't see where I fit into things.
In time, Mr. Miles. In time, you'll understand. Or you won't. I don't care either way, as long as you show us where it is.
Where what is?
Sorry, I'm late.
Yes, we are.
OK， 好，博士似乎讲了一些有关未来的一些伟大计划，但也还是因为不太明了到底有要我们做些什么，所以这些计划似乎都怪怪的。好，我们先赶快上机器看看接下来剧情，赶快把这些不明了的部分给完成。
When you are exposed, tackle people who are in your way to maintain momentum, and utilize your sprint ability when the path is clear.
You've done well, Altair. And I'm confident that this is but the first of many successes.
Tamir spoke as if he knew you well. He implied my work had a larger meaning.
Significance comes not from a single act, but the context within which it is performed. The consequences born of it.
Then is there more I need to know?
Altair, your greatest failure was born of knowing too much. If I choose to withhold information, it is only to ensure you do not make the same mistake a second time.
I see.
No, you don't. And it will remain this way until you've learned your lesson. Still, you have performed competently. And as such, I restore a rank and will return a piece of your equipment. Go now, either to Acca or Jerusalem. There are men in both cities who require your attention. The Bureau leaders can tell you more about what needs to be done.
Hello， 各位观众，大家好，我是游戏镜啊。那我们刚刚已经成功的把塔米尔给击杀了，然后塔米尔也在死之前，应该是死之前啦，说出了许多令人震惊的内幕。似乎他的兄弟就应该是名单上那九人，然后应该而且包含背后的阴谋应该还有更多。不过目前玩到这个阶段还不晓得到底阴谋是什么，只知道他的兄弟不会善罢甘休。然后我们因为杀了塔米尔回来回报阿玛令，现在也给我们的短刀。然后接下来我们可能会选择两个路线，不过再就是两个城市，看哪个先，一个是耶路撒冷，一个是阿卡。不过我蛮想先从耶路撒冷开始了，因为耶路撒冷便是中东整个城市最伟大而且是最重要的一个地方。不过阿卡似乎也不错，因为说不定可以先知道一些可能什么分支啊、剧情之类的，所以有点两难。不过我们就边走边看吧。好像哦，后面这个空中花园开放了。总算看到不是村姑的女孩了。哦，鸟语花香的地方真不错。哦，水道。哦，那我们 El Marlin 其实生活也挺惬意的。好，我们这下次再来探索哈。我们先去庭院练习一下短刀的反击。
Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield the blade. Perhaps you could show them what you know.
好，那反击似乎就是看准时机就可以试一试看看。成功反击成功。
The work of a master.And that, my students, is how we all should fight.
Okay, 好，看来反击并不是特别。
You must be busy. I understand.
Okay, 好，像台词一样，似乎反击不是个很难的技巧，其实还蛮好掌握的。就看准敌人攻击的那一瞬间，按下攻击键，其实就可以自动进入反击了。所以跟现实生活中的反击来比，是相对简单许多的。好 ，OK， 我们看一下地图，目标要去哦，一个去 Ark 跟 Jerusalem。既然雅克是放在上面，那我们先去雅克好了。
不定我们就照他的顺序走，然后顺便了解一下整个中东现在的局势，然后再去耶路撒冷，说不定会比较有好一点的认识。OK， 好，各位观众，看来似乎我们的雅克是狮心王查理的地盘，也就是十字军的，对，十字军的城镇。所以看来我们这一趟旅途是有点凶多吉少啊，没关系。那我一样先把地图上所有的观察点观察完之后，我们再决定要往雅克走还是往耶路撒冷走。好，那么就等等见了。OK， 各位观众，我刚刚已经把所有的观察点都观察完了，然后目前好像，这个大地图有三个势力，一个是这个月亮的大马士革，这个我在之前的影片好像说它是阿拉伯帝国，不过现在我可能要再次改口，因为似乎耶路撒冷这边的国旗才是，应该说耶路撒冷这边出现的旗帜才是阿拉伯帝国的，然后。大马士革这边我想应该真的还是不是叙利亚就是土耳其啦，毕竟就是一个月亮加一个行星，然后这个十字军这边的就是应该是狮心王查理的地方，应该是吧，是理查还查理我忘了，不过没关系，大概就是分这三大势力，目前一去雅克雅克那边的人一看到你就是直接开打，所以我可能会先选择先简单一点的耶路撒冷好了。好，我们就在耶路撒冷碰面了。
When the animus shows you are being watched by an informed guard, you should blend immediately. Even the slightest disturbance will attract his attention.
Behold, everyone! 这就是耶路撒冷。哇，不愧是中东最伟大的城市之一，多么雄伟啊！OK， 好，各位，在耶路撒冷这边跟大马士革一样有卫兵，所以应该这附近有什么任务可以解了，让我们成功混进去。不然的话，我也可能从那边的墙壁，然后用爬库的方式翻墙进城，也不无是个办法。好，我们就看看哦，刚好前面就有人真的在有谁的任务可以触发，我们去那边解救平民吧。
Yeah! Is that the last of them?
I hope so.
Still, best not to take any chances. I'll hurry home. Don't think I'll leave it again anytime soon, either. You've done me a kindness, young man. Be assured, I won't forget it.
OK, 好，我们现在耶路撒冷的富人区。哇，现在感觉大马士革真的很可怜的。我们一开始去大马士革是穷人区，本来这边一开始就是好了，来这个贵族地区。好，不管怎样，我们解救了平民学者，他现在可以让我们混进城了。我们就进去吧。
But it need not be this way. There are opportunities for those with the courage.
Okay, 大家也可以看得到，在耶路撒冷这边，大家的确穿的衣服真的是比较高级一点，跟在大马士革的穷民平民区，对不对？看得出来很不一样。好，那我们现在，毕竟这是别人的地盘，稍微注意一点。好，第一个。好，一样，我们先把所有的观察点看完之后，然后再来解救所有的平民吧。现在也把所有的观察点都观察完了，那现在我们就把情报提供者挑战，还有这是新的哦，旗帜挑战，这两个新的哦，还有暗杀挑战，我现在多好多东西哦。那我可能一样，先救平民，然后再完成这些情报的调查。不然先救平民，再去刺客组织，然后再去完成这些资料调查。好，就这样，那我们就等等见。
Thank you, my lord. I only wish my sons were half as brave as you. I'll see to it that we hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
Over here!
Let's go.
Where is the one responsible for this?